that is new this morning after last night's heavy rain left many local roads flooded. Look at the scene here just after midnight on Wilbur Avenue right near Oaklawn in Cranston. Police were called in to help a pair of drivers after their vehicles got stuck in the floodwater. It's always a trouble spot there. And moving to Johnston, where the water covered parts of Atwood Avenue last night, we had reports of cars being stranded on Route 2 in Warwick as well.